Wow, it has happened. Anthony Davis has just requested a trade from the New Orleans Pelicans. He has just told the Pelicans that he will not sign a contract extension that he would be eligible to sign this offseason, and he wants to be traded to join a title contender and a team that can be consistently winning. So now you could be thinking a trade might be likely for the superstar power forward, the All-NBA power forward, before this February 7th trade deadline that's coming up. And a few weeks ago, the Pelicans, they said that they'd have to be forced into trading Anthony Davis, and right now, this seems pretty close. He is requesting a trade. He's telling them that he's not going to sign back, so trade me to get the value while you can. And a while back, he did join LeBron James' agent, Rich Paul, with Clutch Sports, so that was kind of a sign at what's next to come for Anthony Davis's career. And he's kept talking about how he wants to have winning on his legacy. All he wants to do is win. So some options for him: he could sign a 5-year, $240 million Supermax this summer, but he's made it clear that he's no intentions to do so. Or he can become an unrestricted free agent in the 2020 offseason. So, at this point, he might have played his last game in the New Orleans Pelicans uniform. He's dealing with an injury right now, so he's been sidelined the last week, and he's supposed to be sidelined for a few more weeks, or at least one more week. So, he could possibly be done playing in this New Orleans Pelicans uniform. Let's talk about some trade destinations. Due to restrictions, the Celtics cannot trade for AD because they clearly have the best pieces and the best offer in the trade, and the Pelicans will be giving him away to the East, but that can't happen. So a team that's an AD away from title contender, a superstar like that, top 5 player, and looking for help, the first team that comes to mind for pretty much everyone is obviously the Los Angeles Lakers. They should have the pieces to do it. They've already made it clear that they're willing to trade Lonzo Ball, Josh Hart, Brandon Ingram, and multiple first-round picks. The only thing is, if the Pelicans are to make this trade, they're going to have to demand Kyle Kuzma. Kyle Kuzma having a breakout sophomore year, they will definitely want him in return for Anthony Davis. But if the Lakers really want to become title contenders, that's just a move that you're going to have to deal with. That's just a player that you're going to have to get rid of. You are getting Anthony Davis in return, so you're still getting an amazing top 5 player, better than Kyle Kuzma at this point. Let me know what you guys think about this. Where is a good trade destination for Anthony Davis, and what are some trade packages that you could put together? In my opinion, if he joins the Lakers with LeBron, they're instant title contenders, two definitely, no doubt, top 10 players in the league joining together. They are definitely the top 2 team with the Warriors if they make that trade, but let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you next time.